Yes, I am a citizen. Now, which way to the welfare office?
What?
I'm kidding. I work. Thank you. I want to say thank you to everyone. From this day forth, I am no longer an Indian living in America. I am an Indian American.
You know, Apu, in a way, all Americans are immigrants, except Native Americans.
Yeah, Native Americans like us.
No, I mean American Indians.
Like me.
No, I mean...
Hi, everyone. If I could just say a few words, I'd be a better public speaker. Now that you're all relaxed, most of us here were born in America. We take this country for granted, but not immigrants like Apu. While the rest of us are drinking ourselves stupid, they're driving the cabs that get us home safely. They're writing the operas that entertain us every day. They're training our tigers and kicking our extra points. These people are the glue that holds together the gears of our society. If we pass Proposition 24, we'll be losing some of the truest Americans of all. When you go to the polls tomorrow,